New this morning, Tulsa police say an iPad helped officers recover a stolen SUV. Officers say a man was unloading his SUV after a trip when someone jumped in and drove off near 21st and Riverside. The victim's iPad was still inside the SUV, so after he called police, he used his iPhone to track the iPad to an apartment complex near Pine and Peoria. Police say whoever took the SUV damaged the dashboard and ignition switch and then stole the man's iPad. So far, no arrests have been made.